a struggle with good and evil. It's time for us to unite for the cause. Let's not let evil prevail. Nations can live, abide their culture, while amongst other cultures for sure. In sight of Jah, there is none higher. We were created the same. Great, great Rastafari had been the prince of peace. Great, great Rastafari had been the king of kings. Great, great Rastafari had been the chosen one. Great, great Rastafari had all the powers above. No easy way to the roads of freedom, through the valleys of death to survive. Freedom is not just to cast off the chains. Mindset of those in power must change. Seek and respond to being a part, solving the problem for humanity. Treating another in such a manner are the work of the evil doer. Great, great Rastafari had been the prince of peace. Great, great Rastafari had been the king of kings. Great, great Rastafari had been the chosen one. Great, great Rastafari had all the powers above. Evildoers, their time in power shall come to an end. While righteousness is rising on top, Babylon kingdom shall fall to the ground. How good and pleasant it would be to see mankind achieving regardless nation, being at one with each other, owing allegiance to Jah the Father.